Hello everyone, this is Muhammad Salah, and today I'm going to make my first Let's Play. So I'm going to do the Let's Play by the SNES. As you can see, it can help you play all sorts of amazing games. Take a look. Yeah, these are all the SNES games that this app could have. And today, I'm going to play Kirby Superstar for you guys. The only problem for this is that it's a bit laggy. So as you can see, I did like 11% of this one. So I did Spring Breeze, but I'm gonna do that. But this time I'm gonna do it again. Is this your first time playing? No. Shall we explain copy? No. Anyways, this is my very first gaming video. So in this, I'm gonna do a bit of a speed run mode. Just you know, so that it won't take very long. But the only problem is that this app can make it. But the only problem is that it's going a bit slow. But I'm not gonna let that ruin the Let's Play, you guys. Alright, anyway, let's go. Anyway, as you can see, this is my very first gaming Let's Play on this channel. But anyway, let's begin. Alright, I'm in. Brother. Prepare to get defeated by the hero of the hero hero. Kirby. Now. Ow. Alright, take this. Never mind. Take this. There you go. I love you. You're my friend. Okay. So I know all the controls for all the abilities. But there's something cool you can do with your helper. So when you jump, just press up, and so you can, it kind of
reminds me of the very first Kirby game known as Kirby's Dream Land Number 1.
It's like Kirby's Dream Land all over again, but with the copy ability. Yeah, I know what you guys are thinking. Yeah. Alright. We have our first boss, known as Luigi. Hello. Prepare to get blown up, you jerk. Die. Give up now if you want. You're not gonna win. I have my helper here. Together we can beat you. Alright, there we go. And that's a victory for me. But what you saw in the save file screen. I beat the game 90% done. But I choose to, that's why. You guys should download the SNES emulator, too, guys. This app is really great. Alright, anyway.
Get out of here. Yeah. Yep. Alright. Hey, why are you back?
Alright. Yeah. There we go. Dude, don't jump. Alright. And there you have it, guys. This area contains a 1-up. There we go. Here we go, and ow. Oh, God. Damn it. Okay. Alright. Then you're now not going. Again. Alright. No, I didn't need that. I'll get the fire. There you go. Hey, you gotta be careful there, Knuckle Joe. What am I doing? What am I doing in that corner? Whatever. There we go. I just noticed that the invincibility candy, not the invisibility, the invincibility candy made you go faster because you're invincible. That's kind of cool. Invincibility power. Hey, what are you doing over there? Are you trying to practice your sword skills? Yeah, because that's a terrible place. Because that's a bad place to get to if you're doing that. Alright, here's our second boss. Lulu and Lala. Take that. Alright. Yeah! Ow! Get out of here! Oh god. Oh no. Oh god, I almost died. Man, I'm almost dead. Man, I'm doing worse than the last time. And the last time I played that. Alright. Hey, get back here! Get back here! Yeah. Alright, there you are. Now die! Oh, come on! Alright, whatever. Look at Beer burning. Look at Leo, though. He's like, what the heck? What the heck? Yep.
That's kind of funny. Yeah, there is a place when you get hit to it. Well, I brought my collectibility to you. You two are gonna get it. Now, die! Fire! Oh, that's nice.
Alright.
Well, bye-bye. Victory! Best, easiest win ever. Alright, so we got that. Let's see how it goes.
Alright, so now, next on to the third stage, the bubbly clouds. Alright. Well, anyway, my sister is asleep, by the way. My sister is, doing something important. But I'm not gonna let her ruin this, so let's play for it. Yeah, I don't need the food. Yeah! Get out of here, you! Alright, so here is Sakir. The enemy with the mirror of the... What the heck? What just happened? Alright, okay, get in my belly. Thank you. Now, here is the mirror. It's actually my favorite ability of all. It's a great ability. But is my actual favorite. Because of how cool. Because your guard is like. It proved that it can. That when you're in the defense stand, you can like. Almost. You can deflect almost every projectile. Plus, it does damage when an enemy touches you. And yeah, this attack is truly cool. It can damage the enemies like twice. Alright. Man, this video is kind of taking long. It's a bit longer than I expected. But that's okay. Alright, there you go.
Yeah, I don't want to mine. I don't want to mine. I'm alright. I'm okay. Put this here. Hey guys, what are you doing? I'm trying to practice your dance. Hey, get off!
That's okay. There's an enemy right here.
There we go. Yes, there we go.
Aw,
oh,
play nice. What? Hey, why are you trying to fight that guy?
Alright, then whatever.
Well, here's our third boss.
Oh wait, that's not the third boss. How dumb of me.
Oh, if I can become a water dude. Then I'll pass the water.
Alright, I forgot which. Yeah, I'm sorry if I
confused you, right? Alright. Anyway, here's our third boss. Cracko. Come on, get out of here.
Oh god! Dude! What are you doing? There's a Wannabe. Are you dumb? Oh god. Oh no! Ow! Dude! Don't get too close to him. You can get killed. You're dead, my friend!
Wow, this gameplay really is long.
Okay.
I'm not letting this ruin the gameplay. Yep, and there's our fourth and final stage. MTDDD. Now, this is the final boss of the very first game, known as
Kirby
Dream Land. Actually, there. Now,
that I have my helper, the Bob Goody, and me, the Bob Goody,
we're gonna have to finish off that jerk. Get out of here, King Jimmy. You can't beat us, the Poppy Brothers. Get out of here. Die, you jerk.
Come on, Jim. Now here's our finishing blow.
Die! Oh, no. Ha ha! You're out! That's a KO for us. Alright guys, that's enough. That's enough gameplay for one day. And now, I'm gonna have to go take a break somehow. But don't worry, that's enough. I'm gonna do more videos very soon. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time.